We're here, of course, with Henry Pike, with Linda Scott and with Michael Kroger. So from solving the Middle East to now, just how fast should you be allowed to drive down a street? Yarra Council has decided to say that it should be 30 k's an hour. Fitzroy and Collingwood. Michael, are you ready to be slowed down to 30 k's an hour as you roll through the streets of Wokeville?
Well, this is Green Central. So eventually what they'd like to do is to get cars off the roads altogether in the Yarra Council area. That's basically their objective. They don't say that, but 30K is a pretty low number. And the police today dismissed it on radio. The head of the police here in Victoria dismissed it as having any relevance to saving lives or helping the road toll at all. So just another wacky idea from, you know, Green Central down here in Melbourne.
Yeah. Now, Henry, if they did this in your area, what would happen?
There would be open insurrection on the streets, Paul. That's the people of inner city Melbourne, they are a different breed. I think this is a welcome move. Slow them down, wrap them in bubble wrap, maybe weld their door shut. Whatever, you know, they want from the nanny state, give it to them. You know, let them have it.
Now, Mother's Day, Sunday, Linda, you're going to be taking part of a thing called the Mother's Day Classic, and I want to promote this because it's a chance to be able to donate to Linda's efforts. Mother's Day Classic raises money for what?
Prevention of and research against breast cancer and ovarian cancer, just a terrible killer and impacts so many Australian, in particular women, but of course also for breast cancer men. We can do so much more. And so, yeah, I'm going for a brisk 5K walk, possibly in the Sydney rain on Sunday morning, to do everything I can to raise a couple more dollars for the Mother's Day Classic and for the prevention of breast and ovarian cancer.
All right, if you want to do it, obviously follow Linda on all of her socials. We'll put it up on ours as well. Just go searching for Paul Murray Live on Facebook.